Okay, so now that you discovered about how Feso did to your hair, what then have you done? Have you shared the story? What have you done with Feso?
Yes, obviously I did that, and I went to my colleagues, workmates, and they were all chuffed. They wanted to see the product itself. So I started selling, and it went fast the first time. I didn't expect it. And now I can't handle it because now it's spreading out of Zimbabwe.
Oh, wait, what do you mean by that?
There are people phoning me from Brussels mainly, and they want orders for their hair
Oh,
because
so
they.
you just got your hair and now you've got a pocket full.
Yes, I think that I should be boasting about because I didn't expect it to be boom. It just went, it surprised me. It just went high like that. The demand was unbearable. I couldn't cope.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay.